Yeah.
My question would be, under the provisions, would it be possible that an American citizen then could be declared an enemy combatant and sent to Guantanamo Bay and detained indefinitely?
I think that as long as that individual, no matter who they are, if they pose a threat to the security of the United States of America, should not be allowed to continue that threat. And I think that's the majority of American public opinion, especially in light of the facts that I continue to repeat to the senator from Kentucky. 27% of detainees who were released got back in the fight and were responsible for the deaths of Americans. We need to take every step necessary to prevent that from happening. That's for the safety and security of the men and women who are out there putting their lives on the line in our armed services. Mr. President, I suggest the absence of a quorum, or yield the floor.